Western airborne radar failed to spot the incoming missiles, leading to suspicion that Russia may have begun to deploy its fearsome R-37M, a hypersonic missile believed to have been fired more than 200 kilometers away by a Sukhoi-57, Russia's still experimental multirole stealth fighter.